Well, this may change from patient to patient. So theoretically, we may apply this device for any type of hearing loss. So due to the middle ear disease or inner ear disease. And of course, the remediation to their hearing loss can be variable. Also in terms of need that patient, for instance, with a sensory neural hearing loss may have listening in a noisy environment. So the possibility to have a higher amplification at the high frequencies, this can be helpful and one of the major advantages as in regard to the conventional hearing devices.